Animal Care Services has a warning for residents after finding an exotic animal in a Southside neighborhood. ACS says they discovered a South American coati clinging to the front door of an area home, prompting the homeowner to call for help. Coatis are carnivorous animals, and it's illegal to have one. It turns out someone had been keeping it as a pet in their backyard. ACS says anyone found with an illegal pet faces confiscation of the animal and up to a $2,000 fine.